We continue to track these bands from Tropical Storm Isaac, which continue to hammer our area with the potential for some tornadic cells, heavy, heavy rains, flash flood warnings in effect for southeastern Palm Beach County until 2 p.m. So expect more of the same, as it's taking longer than we initially anticipated for this storm system to clear out of here. Tomorrow's looking a little better, but tumultuous afternoon expected with volatile weather conditions.